given to our enemies. Our reinforcements are thinning.
Alright, I've killed so many of them, but apparently they're still winning. Game Shack. We're going to try and take another planet or two, depending on how many space battles we have. Oh, wonder what he's doing this time.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Select a bonus to purchase.
Well, let's get Garrison.
Garrison bonus, purchase. Garrison bonus, purchase. Auto turrets bonus.
Auto turrets. Alrighty.
All fleets on standby.
We're gonna start taking this fleet. Head
movement
that way.
Can't pause. All fleets on standby. Pause. Please select a.
There we go. I move both? No, I can just move one. Well, that's alright. Dagobah system.
Dagobah system. The garrison bonus. Select a bonus for this battle.
I'm going to do auto turrets.
Activated.
I think next campaign we're going to be the CIS. Or CIS, whatever the fuck they're called again.
The enemy garrison has been reinforced with additional troops.
It's just been too long.
Have deployed auto turrets.
So I think they get an extra 25 or 50 troops, so just have to make sure to pew-pew them quickly. This is like one of my favorite Star Wars songs. It's good.
A command post has fallen to our enemies. We've lost a command post. Take it back! A command post for the Empire.
Take out that rebel scum.
Well, I'm not even gonna bother with the middle point because the middle point's bull poopy. Definitely hold on to take Yoda's hut though. So I just want to say, like, I never play this. It's never installed. I've played it maybe a couple hours when I first got it, but I didn't have anybody to play it with. No, I just never played it. And it sat around in my library for, God, I don't know how long I've had this game. I bought it as soon as it was available on Steam.
We've captured a command.
Pretty much.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
I think he had his welding wrench out. Why? Well, I couldn't tell you. There's an opening somewhere. But I don't know where. Oh, here it is. Hey, guys. I guess he has to go through his whole animation that you just don't fully see. when throw the grenade. Just trying to choke them off from their points to beat them.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
Always like, you know, if I'm not doing it, my buddies definitely aren't doing it. You can hear Vader breathing here. Trippy.
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing
the dark point on Dagobah. Probably a lot smaller than it actually is.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Probably. Heal through the pain. It's only death. Those idiots aren't even programmed to destroy the medical droid.
The command post is under hostile control.
It's weird.
Victory is within our grasp.
This whole campaign's just been fish in a barrel.
We've captured a command post. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Definitely want to see increasing the difficulty and the AI's capability, that's for sure. Bet you somebody's done it. Somebody's done it, made a mod for everything. System. Was this tree in the movie? Oh, that's all she wrote for them.
The Empire has accepted credits for maintaining the peace on Dagobah.
Awesome, awesome. Well, we're gonna save here and
please select
I'll see you next time on E-Violator's Game Shack.